Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to a couple different thrift stores. I'm specifically shopping this trip for items that I can use for my houseplants. So you're gonna see me go through different possible stands, containers, planters, just anything that I feel like I can use for my growing houseplant collection. So if you'd like to see what I come across, please stick around and don't forget to like this video and subscribe so you can see many more of my upcoming thrifting and craft videos. So funny going back through here to edit because I can't believe I left that green glass. I really like the look of the green glass, so I'm surprised that I did not pick it up. Glass container here would have been perfect for a project that I had in mind, but it was very, very heavy. And I like to keep in mind my two young kids when I get certain things for my plants because they are all around the house, and so I don't want anything that could potentially fall and hurt them. And then this wicker basket was cool too, but I decided to pass on it.